Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Shashi. Now moving on to this video. In this video, I'm going to share the winter skincare routine which I follow religiously to look after my skin. And as you know, winters makes your skin super dry and you need to take good care of it. So there are things which I do on the daily basis and there are other things which I do like twice a week or maybe thrice a week. So yeah. So without any further ado, let's just jump into the video.
Starting off with the most delicate part, which is lips. So for the lips, I'm using honey, some sugar and almond oil. Okay, so here's the mistake which I made. So instead of using the sugar as a whole, make sure you crush it well so that it will be more efficient while exfoliating. And mix all these things together and your scrub will be done. For exfoliating, I'm using my toothbrush. Simply dip your toothbrush into the scrub and rub it all over your lips. Make sure you don't go harsh over the lips.
If you made it so far, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell right next to it. And I will meet you every Monday and Thursday at 4 p.m. And I promise I won't be late. So, yeah.
Next, moving on to the face. So for the face mask, I'm using Multani Mitti, some chandan powder and used green tea bag. Mix all these things together and your mask will be ready. You must be thinking मुल्तानी मिट्टी सर्दियों में यूज़ नहीं करनी चाहिए, उससे स्किन ड्राई हो जाती है. एंड येस, यू आर राइट, मुल्तानी मिट्टी से स्किन ड्राई हो जाती है. बट वी आर गोइंग टू यूज़ दिस मास्क वंस इन अ वीक और मे बी ट्वाइस. एंड दिस मास्क ऑल्सो वर्क एज अ स्क्रब, सो जितने भी डेड स्किन सेल्स है सब रिमूव हो जाएंगे. एंड आफ्टर यूजिंग दिस मास्क वी आर गोइंग टू मॉइस्चराइज अवर फेस प्रीटी वेल, सो कोई टेंशन की बात नहीं है. लास्टली फॉर द बॉडी, आई एम यूजिंग कॉफी स्क्रब. यू नीड सम कॉफी, कोकोनट ऑयल, almond oil, some sugar and lavender oil. Almond and lavender oil is totally optional, you can use any oil of your choice. And I did the same mistake again. Make sure you crush the sugar well for better exfoliation and mix all these things together and your scrub will be ready. While mask is doing its magic, it's time to scrub the body. And make sure you scrub the body right after shower और इन द शावर इटसेल्फ, बिकॉज अगर रूम में करोगे तो बहुत ज़्यादा मैस क्रिएट हो जाएगा, उसके बाद मम्मी से डांट पड़ेगी. एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट दैट एंड यू नीदर. सो या अदर देन दैट, आई जस्ट वॉन्ट से दिस स्क्रब इज लाइक रियली बेस्ट. इट स्क्रब योर बॉडी वाइल मॉइस्चराइजिंग लाइक, एंड यू कैन यूज दिस स्क्रब रेगुलरली, लाइक स्किप द सोप एंड यूज द स्क्रब इंस्टेड. नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द टोनर. सो फॉर द टोनर, आई एम यूजिंग ग्रीन टी एंड रोज पेटल्स. Boil these things together and your toner will be ready. And here I am right after shower and meri spray bottle kaam nahi kar rahi, so fuck off, hum haath se laga lenge. After toner, I'm using almond oil to moisturize my face and yeah. And this is my body after using the scrub. By the way, hairy hands but no shame. And as you can see, like, it's pretty well moisturized. So yeah, the scrub really works.
And that's it for the today's video and I will meet you in one of those videos. Like जो भी स्क्रीन पे शो हो रही है उसमें से कहीं पे भी क्लिक कर दो, I will meet you in them. And make sure you click on them and I will meet you there. Bye.